Hello friends, in the last video we have discussed about polysaccharides. The link of the video is given in the description box. Today we are going to discuss about sex chromosome aneuploidies. Sex chromosome aneuploidies is defined as change in number of chromosomes involved in determination of sex. There are four most common sex chromosome aneuploidies, that is Turner syndrome, Klinefelter syndrome, triple X syndrome, XYY syndrome, etc. The occurrence of sex chromosome aneuploidies is 1 per 500 live births, but they are underdiagnosed and genetic mechanism behind them is poorly understood. Sex chromosome aneuploidies occur as a result of chromosomal non-disjunction during meiosis or post-zygotic development, resulting in partial, that is tissue mosaic, or complete sex chromosome aneuploidies. As a result of presence of extra chromosomal material, twofold implications arise with respect to, first, dosage compensation, since few genes escape inactivation, and second, endocrinological consequences. Sex chromosome aneuploidies may sometimes be mosaic, that is, some cells may have normal set of chromosomes while others have abnormal chromosome number. Since there are very few physical or intellectual changes, people with sex chromosome aneuploidies live normal life and are never diagnosed. The X and Y chromosomes differ in their size as well as number of genes. X chromosome is large and has 842 coding and 629 non-coding genes, while Y chromosome is small and has just 71 coding and 109 non-coding genes. X and Y chromosomes show sequence homology at a very short region present at the end of short and long arm, called pseudo-autosomal regions, where synapses occur during meiosis. To maintain dosage equivalence, one of the X chromosome is inactivated in females through a mechanism called dosage compensation through heterochromatization. Sex chromosome aneuploidies are very difficult to diagnose as compared to autosomal aneuploidies using non-invasive prenatal testing. Turner syndrome, a monosomy at X45X, was described by Henry Turner in 1938. About 80% of the cases with Turner syndrome, the maternal X chromosome is present, while only 20% of cases have paternal X chromosome. That is, majority of cases show loss of paternal X chromosome. Is a rare sex chromosome aneuploidies affecting 4 newborns per 10,000 live births. Majority of conceptors undergo spontaneous abortion, occurs in female carrying only a single copy of X. Fetus having this condition usually undergo miscarriages by first or second trimester. Symptoms shown by babies with Turner syndrome include short stature, infertility, heart defect, ovarian dysgenesis, forming and maintaining relationships with peers, deficit of non-verbal IQ, difficulty in learning maths, spatial reasoning, recognition of faces and facial expression associated with emotions. The females suffering from Turner syndrome are at higher risk of developing autistic spectral disorders. The short stature in Turner syndrome is due to lack of SHOX gene, which is required for normal growth. The SHOX gene is situated at PAR1, present on distal portion of short arm of X chromosome. Two functional copies of SHOX gene is required for normal growth in both male and female. Though male have only a single X chromosome, male have gene equivalent to SHOX. Females suffering from Turner syndrome lack secondary sexual characteristics due to lack of functional ovaries. The ovaries undergo degeneration and are called strict ovaries. XYY or Jacobs syndrome or super male disease present in about 1 male per 1000 live births. This is characterized by presence of extra Y chromosome, that is 47 chromosomes, and XYY in males. They have normal intellectual ability but have lower IQ as compared to their siblings. Difficulty in learning language and speech, particularly high risk of impulsivity, antisocial behavior. The male with Jacob's syndrome are thought to be over-aggressive and lack empathy. Triple or trisomy X syndrome, that is 47XXX, described for the first time by Jacob et al. In 1959, present in about 1 in 1,000 females. This syndrome is characterized by presence of extra X chromosome in females. Trisomy occurs as a result of error in maternal non-disjunction. The risk of trisomy increases with maternal age. The females have tall stature, epicathal folds, clinodactyly, hypotonia, seizures, premature ovarian failure, psychological conditions, learning difficulties, high level of anxiety, normal intellectual ability, but lower IQ as compared with siblings and normal fertility. Klinefelter syndromes consist of 47 chromosome and having XXY was described for the first time by Henry Klinefelter in 1942. Present in 1 male per 750 live births. The risk of getting Klinefelter syndrome increases with maternal or paternal age. In about 50% of cases, extra chromosome occurs as a result of non-disjunction during first paternal meiotic division. The males are characterized by presence of extra X chromosome, which may be either maternal or paternal in origin. They have tall stature with long leaves, infertility, language-related learning difficulty, developmental delay, hypogonadism, that is small testes, normal intellectual ability but lower IQ than siblings. The people suffering from Klinefelter syndrome are at greater risk of developing schizophrenia, auditory hallucination, difficulty in reading and language comprehension, and introvert, impulsive nature. 48XXYY. Rare syndrome affecting 1 male per 20,000 live births. It is characterized by exceptionally tall stature, difficulty in learning verbal skills, digital analysis of selector region from chromosome selective sequence of cell-free DNA when combined with an algorithm, that is fetal fraction optimized risk of trisomy evaluation, provide accurate estimation of chromosome aneuploidies including that of autosomes as well as sex chromosomes. Thank you.